This video shows how to scan using 3D Capture with the 3D Capture Stage on Sprout by HP. Scanning 3D models is more reliable and convenient using the HP 3D Capture Stage. The stage allows for effortless 3D scanning. The HP 3D Capture Stage box contains the stage, a connection cable and removable adhesive putty, and a quick setup guide. Tap 3D Capture on the touch mat. For additional help and tips for scanning in 3D, tap the question mark icon on the right side of the screen. Tap 3D Capture on the computer screen. Tap Automatic Scan. When a blue circle appears on the touch mat, place the stage on the circle. Plug the stage in the lower USB port. Make sure the cable runs behind the screen, away from the touch mat. The stage is ready to scan. Tap Scan Background on the lower right corner of the screen. Make sure your hands and any objects are not on the mat during scanning. Place your object on the stage using the provided putty. Make sure the putty is not visible during the scan. Tap the toggle button to choose the stage angle, either tilted or flat. Tap Test Stage Rotation to make sure the object does not fall off the stage. Tilting the stage shows different surfaces of the object and can produce a better final image. Light-colored objects with a matte finish are best for scanning. Objects that are black, shiny, transparent, or have detailed textures, such as fur, will not scan well. Tap Start Scan. The cycle moves through several scans to capture every angle of your object. When all the scans are complete, a preview of the object is shown on the screen. The actual color of the model will not show on the preview until capturing is complete. Tap the question mark icon to learn more. Add additional scan cycles to fill in missing areas. Tap Add Another Cycle. Next, reposition your object to scan another area that was previously hidden from the camera. Tap Start Scan to continue. After the scan cycle is complete, preview your object again. Continue adding more scan cycles to fill in missing areas. If a scan cycle does not align correctly in the preview, you can delete that cycle and start again without deleting the previous cycles. Tap Delete Cycle, then tap Delete Current Cycle. To continue, tap Add Another Cycle, then tap Start Scan. When the preview is complete, tap Done Capturing. The application fuses all of the scan cycles together to create a complete result. After the model is fused, you can save it as it appears or have the computer fill in any remaining small gaps. Tap Preserve Gaps to keep the scan exactly as it appears on the screen. Tap Close Gaps to have the application fill in any gaps to complete the model. If you are going to print the object, you should use this option. Tap Continue to Edit to save your model. When your model appears in 3D Captures, swipe it down to the touch mat for editing. Tap Save to 3D to save the model. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/howtoforyou.